In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily share your Threads profile with someone. Be sure to watch the video to the very end so you don't make any mistakes, and of course do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks guys. So let's get started, and first off, open up Threads app. After that, go to your profile. And all we have to do now is just stop at share profile and then choose in which way we would like to share our profile. We can just use messages or mail or any social media platform or any messenger to share it. Let's say I want to share it via WhatsApp. I can just stop at WhatsApp and then I can check mark those users whom I want to send my Threads profile link and then tap at next. What that will do, that will send the message with our profile link in that way. Also, right from here, we can just tap at copy. What that will do, that will copy our Threads profile link to the clipboard. And after that, we can manually open up, let's say, some messenger, and then we can just paste the link in that way. That's how you can easily share your Threads profile.